75th edition of the battle for Paul Bunyan's axe. PJ Fleck and the Gophers going for three straight wins against the Badgers. Adding to the importance, it's also senior day, and a win earns bowl eligibility. Let's go ahead and get to the highlights. Gophers get off to a great start in this one. Sixth play, 72-yard scoring drive on the opening possession. Jordan Newbin up the gut with the one-yard touchdown run. We move to the second quarter. Ethan Kaliak-Manis to Daniel Jackson on the slant. Jackson's eighth touchdown of the season makes it 14-7, Minnesota in front. Badgers even things up later in the second quarter. Tanner Mordecai to Will Pauling for the score. We're all tied at 14 at the break. Wisconsin ends up scoring 21 unanswered. Braylon Allen with 165 yards, two scores to help beat the Gophers. 28-14 the final. Minnesota wraps up the regular season 5-7 overall. Julia has more from Dinkytown.
Yeah, Will, what could be a sad ending to what PJ Fleck calls a disappointing season. He actually started his presser off apologizing for how this year turned out with a 5-7 record. PJ added that a lot of quote unquote things have to change moving forward. Most of all, he said simply, they've just got to get better.
Their playmakers made plays and we did not. And that's simple. Coaches teach and demand, players prepare and perform. And I obviously didn't teach and demand well enough, and we didn't perform well enough. So that's really the nuts and bolts of it.
PJ did say they will take a bowl bid if there's not enough six-win teams to fill all 82 spots after this Saturday.